Sundaram Dharam Devas. I am studying in class 7. My school's name is Stella Maris Convent School. My subject is of drip irrigation model. Drip irrigation or is a type of micro irrigation system that has the potential to the water and nutrients by allowing water to drip slowly to the roots of the plants, either from above the soil surface to the place or buried below the surface. The goal is to place water through a network of valves, pipes, tubings and emitters. Drip irrigation system can be more efficient than other types of irrigation system. And the water is passing slowly in the plants' roots. And here I am telling about now the solar system. Solar system is radiant light and heat from the sun using a range of technologies such as solar power to generate electrically solar thermal energy and solar this solar energy is connected and it is light is forming and it is useful in the days. We can use whole day free energy.